Welcome back, guys. Holiday extravaganza continues, and we're capturing volcanic islands instead of like snow-covered ones or Arctic ones, which would be more appropriate. Anyway, we're gonna go with obsidian.
So, looks like we found it.
Oh. Okay, so by the time I found the quiet spot, quote unquote, spot, he finishes talking. Right, whatever. The shell gun is probably trying to attack the Mata. Right. I don't care. We're just gonna go ahead and attack it. I think this can really stop us from doing it. Unless I screw up with the defensive stance and... Nice. That was like a pentakill. Uni. Don't care. Kill them all. Kill them all. Yes, kill everything. Kill everything. Missed, damn it. I don't wanna miss. There. Got it. Oh, I saw that. I saw that. Goodbye. Anything else here? Cool looking wind turbines. Wow, missed? Thank you. Oh look, there's the coolant. What else can I kill? That looks like something. Stuff. That's what I like to see. Mm-hmm.
Engaged enemy. Beta 3 under attack. Engaged enemy. Beta 2 under attack.
Yes, 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 just kill everything. Oh dear. Just shoot it. Why are you letting it run away? Go offensive. Just shoot everything you can see. Hopefully I'll be able to get them out of any sort of danger. Plasma is just wiping everybody out. I like it. Really? Do you have to bump me? Ooh, defenses. Really? Yes, yes, yes. I still have one more island. Yes, it will be best if we check. Now. Go here and pick up this guy with the capsule. Just go, 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 go. Here, see if there's anything left to kill. Of course, of course, of course, of course. Why did 5 just take massive damage? Or am I seeing things? Is it directly under or what? It's not. What the hell is going on? Stop flying over the volcano. Ridiculous. Right, where's this guy? He's just on top of him. There you go. There you are. Can I hide from you or something? Thank you. Let's go. Go. Move. Missed. It's unfortunate. Okay. Oh. What the hell? There we go. Stop going from side to side, damn it. I'm on the wrong side, aren't I? Of course. So paper is interrupting the keyboard operations.
Excellent. Another victory.
Right, now that that's done, we can move on to magma. Okay, so this next bit will be mostly at 4x acceleration, since there wasn't much happening and I had nothing to talk about really. Instead, I'll let you listen to one of the tracks from the original soundtrack for Carrier Command, composed by Ondrej Matejka. He does some fantastic music for Bohemia, and there's a link in the description so you can check out his music on SoundCloud if you want. Hope you enjoy it.
Sir, the power plant on this island is offline. Let's not waste any more time and move to another island.
Sir, firewall systems are active on this island. Hacking the command center is possible only after disabling them first. We must first disable most, or preferably, all of the firewall systems. Careful! Their destruction will solve nothing. The systems are located underground, which is why we must hack them using their interfaces located on the surface.
Thank you.
and take it. Keep it up, sir.
Okay, that was weird, but getting through it. Everything's destroyed, but also everything is captured. So what's the next step? The next step would be I don't really care. He can capture it if he likes. It will be annoying if it tells me I need to capture all the islands before I capture Thermoflow. Never mind. It's probably not gonna say that. These were optional, so hopefully it doesn't. Okay. As all these guys are looked up, I'll move on to the next island. I'm not even gonna bother checking the research center or the factory, because there is no point. Right, this looks like it's gonna be quite festive, which is great. Right in time for the holidays, right? Okay, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time on Thermopylae. Hope your holidays are great.